when Silver Springs was closing down as a, I don't know what you call it,
attraction.
Yeah, and became a state park, then they sold off, got, I don't want to say got rid of it, I hate that phrase, but they had to find